Bobby.
Great. Now my socks are wet. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
Tell the truth, Bobby. Where are we?
Under the Diamond City strong room. And that is the last time I'm saying it. We still need a way to get... Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling. One blast from Sonya and I bet the floor...
Well then, make it so.
You won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thinking.
All right then, everybody clear out. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power. Here we go! That didn't sound good. Sounds okay.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we?
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
Oh, no, no, no! Sonya!
Pull yourself together, Mel. We don't need that thing anymore anyway.
But...
You can make another robot with the haul we get from the strong room. Keep your head in the game.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Bobby, and you're stealing from him?
Don't listen to her.
Mel was right. This isn't Diamond City.
So what? This doesn't change anything. It is still the same job.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line.
Mm-hmm.
Help me take her out, and all.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold...
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and what do you say?
What is this about, Bobby? Why did you lie to us?
I knew no one in their right mind would help me rip off Hancock. Everyone is so damn afraid of him. He thinks he is invincible.
Uh-huh. I am gonna see this through.
You won't regret
it. Uh-huh.
Might as well finish what we started.
Wrong move.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Happy
to help if I can.
Bobby.
That's what I'm talking about. Gotta be tons of dirt on Hancock in here.
Yeah, well, I'm just glad we made it through all that alive.
And now you get paid for it. So quit your whining. And you, I couldn't have pulled this off without your help.
I think I deserve a bigger cut for my role in all this.
I may be a lowlife kid, but I'm not a welcher. Of course you deserve.
Sure.
Here is your share. You done good, kid. Enjoy.
Bobby.
Hey. Might be best if we weren't seen. Wouldn't want to draw any money.
Heads up.
Looking to lighten your load?